fuzzy. So this is the big surprise. I know it's not very huge, but still. It's a sequel to my second video, American Candy Experience. So I'm at my stepdad's house. As you can see, this is not my home. No, I'm at my stepdad's house and I just found this. Eliza's little cookbook, including the bluebird calf. I made this. Right, okay, I'm gonna read out all the recipes. They're not recipes, they're just names of things. The menu. You can toasty, it's my initials. It was a toasty and it basically had loads of things and it's crazy. Bluebird special, BMP with 3D. Sunday roast, Sunday collage, Egypt oil sundae, pudding menu, chocolate surprise, triple bluebird cookies, hot honey pot, yum, lemon scuba mango sorbet. Oh, lemon sorbet or magnificent candy cane. Soup, tomato soup, chicken soup, lemon soup, fruit wave soup or chocolate soup on the pudding menu. Seafood menu, crunchy seaweed, crab sticks, mussels with cream and seawater spit. That's pretty much it for like the whole bloody book. I don't know. Anyways, onto the video. So, following on from that, my dad went to America this time. Ring a bell. And he brought me back some candy that I haven't tasted yet. So, sequel. Great! Okay. First, Whoppers. Ta-da. The original malted milk balls. You probably have these in America, but in England we have Maltesers. And I've never had these before. My sister got the same things as me, but some of them are a bit different. And my mum spilt these, like, all. Like, she picked them up and they were up and they just went everywhere. That night, I was trying to print off my English homework for 3 hours. There was one of these stuck in the printer. So, let's try this. Yeah. First, you get the chocolatey taste and then it's quite nice and then... It's quite nice when you're chewing and then you get this really horrible aftertaste and the malt squeaks against your teeth. So I'm going to give it 6 out of 10 because they're quite like Maltesers. Okay, next. Hershey's Air Delight. Now, I'm guessing these are a bit like Aero Bars, but like Hershey's flavour, if that is a flavour. So I'm just going to... a Hershey bar. Texture's like an Aero bar. Straightforward. Quite nice. I'm gonna give it 7 out of 10 because I think it's a bit less boring than the original Hershey bar. Nerds! I've seen these at Selfridges. Selfridges, they sell loads of American candy, but it's like really expensive. So, I'm finally gonna try Nerds. It's gonna be awesome. Oh crap. Whole tab. Let's see. How do you... the flavour. Strawberry and grape. Here goes. A strawberry nerd.
Whoa.
Really, really like the taste, like the strawberry one. A strawberry explosion of deliciousness. But I thought they'd be soft and like more like millions that we have in England. Grape. Now, I've never really liked grape flavoured things, so this should be a challenge. Alright. Nerds, 9 out of 10. I've really enjoyed them. Thank you, Wonka. Next is gum, but we kind of have Chewy Spree. Oh, this is Wonka. It's very candy dolls. So they look like this, flat. They have lots of colours, but. So I'm guessing the blue one was blue raspberry, which is usually my favourite flavour. Didn't really appetize me much, to be honest. So I'm gonna give them, well, the texture, it was chewy, like it says on it. They were slightly sour, it kind of hits you at the back of your tongue. So I'm gonna give them 6 out of 10. Next, Rip Rolls. Let's rip. It comes in a little tray, which is nice. X Factor is on downstairs. It's putting me off. You're probably to walk around Tesco's, which is probably Walmart's for Americans, unless you have Tesco's. If you were probably to walk around Tesco's, you'd find something identical to this. Again, I really like sour strawberries and sour things. Well, not too sour, but you know what I mean. So that was quite sour and I quite liked it. It's 40 inches of deliciousness for me. Love the texture. It's quite soft and sweet and sour. It's really nice, so I'm going to give it an 8 out of 10. Reese's White. Now, there's one for me and one for my sister here. So that's why I'm calling her, for her to come. Sarah!
Crap, the way you do it.
This is going on YouTube, so don't swear.
Playing.
White, yes. Reese's Peanut Butter Cups. Oh, they look horrible. I don't like white cups. You try first. Sit up.
Hell no.
Sarah, sit up.
I'm going to molest you.
No.
Please.
No. So she left. She said no. So I'm going to have to try it by myself. It doesn't look appetizing. I don't know how you eat this stuff. I don't like white chocolate. So this should be fun. Really? I give up. You're crazy. Peanut butter. Really? And white chocolate? I don't know. You're all crazy. Anyways, so that kind of rounds off my video. What can you do? You're stuck with that weird ginger who plants at the end of the street. And oh, by the way, check on my socks. That's another thing I got for my birthday. So I'm gonna go and leave you with a question. If you could eat one candy for the rest of your life, what would it be? You know what to do. I'm gonna go